from the centre of the field down towards Prendergast. This is the substitute coming forward here, Seamus Prendergast, and Mullane! Oh, another one!
This guy has gone wild today.
The hat-trick man has done it! Goals after 8 minutes, 13 minutes of the second half, and now 7 minutes later, here he comes again. The man from De La Salle fires it past Domhnall Cusack. He hit it venomously.
Towards the end of the 2004 Guinness Hurling Championship, Cork produced a new